We put in salt, pepper, nutmeg, and sticks.
Montreal steak spice.
Yeah.
Into ground beef.
The ground beef, lean ground beef.
And mixing it up.
And then we start making the meatballs.
And this is for the vegetable soup.
Tomato and
that canned tomato.